one of this morning's morning sprint. So I just got out of the gym, and I like to say I was fired up. I wasn't fired up. My wife, Erica, was fired up. By the way, if you don't plug into to my wife, check her out, Erica Dale, on Facebook and Instagram. A lot of what we have in our business development program comes from her. But anyway, what she was fired up about is people who don't execute the basics for whatever reason. It's funny, we were walking out of the gym and, you know, we were doing the basics. You know, we do treadmill presses, you know, lunges, the basics. Yeah, we do the fancy stuff too, but never before the basics, okay? Because the basics is your foundation. So when you look at people who are successful network marketers, successful business owners, what they all do is they all do the basics better. And you know, they'll go on sprints or blitzes or things of that nature where they'll turn that knob up, but it's not turning the knob up on some kind of crazy Facebook campaign or some like ad campaign or something new or anything. They turn the knob up on what we call the squats and deadlifts, the sales calls, the basics that built their business. So we build our businesses on the basics, and then we think like, oh, okay, I want to get beyond the basics. We stop doing the basics and we start looking for this new nonsense that doesn't exist. And then instead we turn up the basics and everyone flocks and they're like, whoa, Erica, how did you get 20 new distributors in 30 days? What did you do? What's your secret sauce? And Macro Millionaire, when we have a business triple their revenue in COVID or get to $10,000 a month of residual coaching income in 2.5 months, everyone like flocks to them. And they're like, I just did the daily method of operations. It's outlined in the app. I just did my income producing activities. And it's almost like people get disappointed. They're like, no, you didn't. Tell us the real, that's it. You know, I'm gonna tell you, like my physique, it's built on squats and deadlifts and presses. That's it. Sound nutrition, it's built on green leafy vegetables, lean proteins, water. You know, yeah, there are some intricacies. There's what I call polish, okay? But here's the thing. We don't polish a beautiful built new building, a huge, say you're building like a gigantic, you know, monument. You don't polish it until the floors are done. Then you polish the dust off. But first you build the foundation, right? You build the monument, you build the rock. You put the blood, sweat, and tears in it. Once it's built, then you go and you polish it and you dust it off, all right? Some of us are trying to polish a business that isn't built yet. Okay, or we're trying to build a business off polish instead of off basics. It's always gonna go back to those basics. Grow your sales, grow your top line, hit your sales calls, hit your reach outs, show people, get loud about your level of belief about what service your business provides, squats and deadlifts, and your business will excel. And then you won't be that person being like, hey, what are you doing over there? How did you double your revenue? How did you get to 30 grand a month? They're gonna be calling you and you're gonna be like, yeah, you can share this video with them. It'll save you some time. All right. Hey, love to hear where you guys are listening from. Always appreciate everybody tuning in. You have a great rest of your day.